Okay. For those of you that still don't get it, we're going to go through this one more time. This is your brain. And this is the end of the school year. And this is your brain at the end of the school year. Any questions?